Hello everyone, in these RF Tech Tips, we're going to be talking about blind scanner for 4G and 5G. Supported by OneAdvisor 800 or CellAdvisor 5G, having both the same user interface. First, I'm going to go into the main menu. Here, I'm going to select real-time persistent spectrum, and I'm going to define the frequency range that I'm interested in scanning. So I'm going to go into the configuration and then select frequency. I'm going to put my start frequency at 850 MHz. And this example, I'm just going to stop at 900 MHz. Then I'm going to be making adjustments on amplitude. I'm going to remove the attenuation from 20 to 0 dBs. And also the leveling. I'm going to set it up to neg 30 dBm. So now I have visibility of multiple carriers, and these are going to be the carriers that I'm going to be scanning. For that, I'm going to go into the main menu again and select blind scanner. Then in this mode, I'm going to be setting the same frequency range. I'm going to go into the configuration, select the frequency of 850 to 900 MHz, and then I have multiple options for technologies that I'm going to be testing. In NR, I'm going to set it up to 15 kHz 20 milliseconds RFSEN, and DSS 20 milliseconds. I'm going to search now, and automatically I'm going to be getting the multiple signals of that frequency range that we have selected. It found a few of them. I'm going to make some adjustments on amplitude just to have a better visibility and leveling, neg 30 dBm as well, and then here we see that we have multiple signals, 5G, 4G, and DSS. So now I can select one of them, in this case 5G, and then I wanted to do a further analysis on that signal, specifically about the PCI and the beams. So I'm going to go into the main menu, select Beam Analyzer, and done. In this mode, I only need to set up the 5G characteristics. So in this case, I know this is a 5 MHz signal, 15 kHz, and then finally, I'm just going to search for the beam information, the SSB. And that's it. I have now visibility of my signal. I'm just going to do an auto scale for my amplitude, and that is my signal present now with the PCI and power level information. For more information, please visit Viavi 5G Test Solutions. Thanks for watching.